Over the course of the haunting, me and my family was subjected to some crazy paranormal activity, but nothing comes close to the dark shadow figures we caught on camera. Here are five of our best captures. I've played the footage as it was originally caught first time round, then I've done a short replay afterwards with just the activity and arrows pointing to it when it's happening, as these shadows can be easily missed.
This clip is one of the strangest we've had yet, with what appears to be a full body manifestation of a ghost developing in front of the camera on the landing. Before it shoots up into the air, entering the attic, it knocks the attic door open and then sounds like it's playing with it because there's a lot of banging after.
So this clip's really creeped me out. I'm sleeping in bed when something appears to walk past the camera. It goes off screen. Then a little later on, something appears to crawl on top of me in bed and like moves its way up to me head. An orb comes down from the top of the screen. It looks like it's either trying to warn me what's happening or it's trying to get it away from me. okay, if you pay attention to the very top of the screen, something's going to like come running across in a few seconds. I'll replay it once and slow it down for you. During the light flickering, something like terrifying appears. I'll replay it and slow it down, then I'll post some screenshots of it as well. That has terrified me. That is so clear. Bottom of the screen, this one's really easy for to see. During the light flickering, something like terrifying appears. I'll replay it and slow it down, then I'll post some screenshots of it as well. That has terrified me. That is so clear. At the bottom of the screen, this one's really easy for to see.
In this clip, after I'd used the Ouija board, a shadow develops in front of me. A few orbs enter the screen, triggering the burr.
As I sit up, there's a shadow to the very right of me. And when I walk into the back room, a black shadow flies across the screen into the kitchen.
Let me see you walk in front of these. Stop turning that bar on.
This is one of the most terrifying things I've ever seen. It starts off with a shadow coming in from the right of the screen. It crawls across the floor, it seems, throws a fan over, which triggers the alarm. I get up out of bed, check what's going on, and end up sleeping on the sofa. A shadow comes down from the roof, enters my body. I get up, stand near the TV. I'm there for several minutes before an orb leaves my head and a massive shadow figure comes out of my back. I don't remember anything that happened that night.